Music for me is at first passion, and secondly it is like a container for my emotions, because when I compose I put my emotions into these compositions, and the same emotions could give a listener specific mood which I wanted to achieve. My name is Piotr Lewandowski, I'm from Poland. I've been playing the piano for 10 years, and today I'm releasing my second piano album. It's called Fuzzy Logic. 3 years ago I released my first album, it's called The Anthology, and it contains 6 of my piano compositions. My new album is like a continuation, because it's a concept album. It's about the human emotions and human fuzzy personalities and human behavior. I would like the people listening to my music just to sit, relax and enjoy the records.